on it.
Yeah, the first thing I would say is look at what you actually have on the screen versus what you think you have on the screen.
Oh, very good.
If you look at what's really there versus what should be there, or what you hoped would be there, then you're better off than if you take it literally. Don't take editing figuratively.
Okay, take it literally.
Take it literally. I wish that went faster. Make it faster.
Oh, okay.
Don't imagine that it's going to be faster later.
Ooh, that's good. And what about when you're writing?
Oh, I have one other big edit
tip. Oh, okay, okay.
Anything that bothers you a little bit when you're about to film it, like a red dress, you think, I don't know about in editing, it will give you a nervous breakdown. You'll be like, I fucking hate that red dress. Why the fuck didn't I say something? Because your voice just goes, is that weird? And then in editing, it is weird. So any little voice when you're filming that says, is that weird? Get rid of it.
Okay.
Because it is going to be magnified when you're looking at it.
Very good. And what about when you're writing?
Well, I don't think you should edit.
Oh, yeah,
you
write
long. I think you should imagine it. And then eventually, unfortunately, you'll have to massacre certain things that you love. But how can you not go everywhere first to get where you want to be?
So you've been everywhere, and then you have 400 pages.
It's unbelievably
and
hard.
Then
I'm going to try on this one to not be so extravagant.
Oh.
But I sort of run towards that.
Do you think in a certain way the first big long draft is hot writing? It's like hot couture. It's like hot writing, and then you have to bring it down to ready wear?
Listen, I'm not talking about write anything.
Writing.
I'm not saying about write anything. Just let it come out of you. Write 100 pages.
Yes.
No. Write full and see what happens. Yeah, it's like a big... Yeah, you're right. Interesting. Couture to ready to wear.
Yeah, okay.
There's always one good piece that I'm ready to wear.
Make that.
Eventually, but you can't start with that.
Right.
You have to get to that.
Start with the haute couture and get to the
one piece.
I agree.
You can't just go short. I never understood people who were going to write short. I don't understand it.